Alright, we should be doing the stream now, so welcome people, and we are joined by Mega Khaos.
Hi, Omega Khaos here.
So yeah, totally apologize about last week, I was busy with homework.
I didn't even know you didn't even do a stream or...
No, I'll rip. I was like, oh my god, I'm streaming, it's like, oh shit, this assignment is like due like right now, so. So I was like, okay, we're gonna have to call no stream for right now and finish this homework assignment. Like, there's so much work to be done in my damn class, I can't stand it. It's so rigorous. Oh no. Oh, going against DVDs and I opened up like, ugh. I really did, I kind of opened up like, bleh. The whole reason why I run two Yubels on this damn deck is because I always draw one. Always draw one. So if he goes like first turn, like Siegfried, rip. So how have you been doing lately?
Not that great. I haven't been doing like that many videos recently. Because Yu-Gi-Oh has been like so boring.
Yu-Gi-Oh has been boring. And it sucks that it doesn't seem like we're getting a ban list either.
Yeah.
Okay, what does this card do? Oh, so you're gonna pop my card? Once your turn, you can target with spell trap on the field, target one with the and pop it. Guess I'll go ahead and activate it, since you're gonna pop it anyway. Sure, I'll go ahead and get a search. Thanks for popping my card.
You are playing on Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro or Dev Pro?
Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro.
Okay, so click on.
So, we do some tag duels then. I don't know what I want, I guess. Nah. Let's go with you. You're one, okay, Nate. Gotta just open up like, bleh, like, I need some revival, I need something. Like, I might even pop my Facebook card and get a search. Okay. That play was fairly decent. Just to summon Lamia and the Ragnarok, we'll go ahead and summon back for you. Yep. Pop that. Summon your another 8 and go into red gameplay. These are so strong. Like when they get their full support.
Yeah, pretty nice.
Oh, there's hope. Yep. Alright, so this is gonna be a struggle. Probably set some set songs and shit too. Wow, next. And drew the combination again. Like, rip. Just drawing the cards that I do not want to be drawing.
Well, I don't even know how watching works on Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro.
So you're gonna negate and eat this one? Either or, it's fine. I really don't care. Like, either way, I'm screwed. Like, there is no way I'm gonna be able to win this duel. Maybe if I would have drew something that wasn't combination, I would have been okay, but... You just draw the same fucking shit that you don't want to draw, then it's just rip. I can have Armageddon Knight. I can pop Armageddon Knight, so that's great, but... You know, what am I grabbing? There's really not much thing to do now. Just gotta hope and pray that I survive one more turn, then I can at least activate combination, pop it, get a Metal Souls monster, and then fuse with Yubel. Even though that's not gonna do much anyway. Like, kinda needed some revival. Kinda needed some revival. No, I mean, definitely. No, he's got the Dark Contract, he's got Hope still in the game, his Ragnarok is still set up. Like, He opened up real well. I opened up like shit. Yu-Gi-Oh! So stale.
Yeah, indeed.
Sometimes I just don't want to play Yu-Gi-Oh! But
yeah, same here.
I don't know. You're like, oh, I'm not uploading the video because I don't feel like it. Me, I'm like, oh, it's my job to upload. So I guess I have to do it. I don't know. So Hope plus Siegfried? Hope plus Siegfried is like rip.
Yeah, then it's pretty much game over.
I seriously can't see myself getting out of this situation. So isn't like the damage halved or something? Yep, and you gonna blow up my fucking shit too? Yeah, I scoop. I scoop. Okay.
Yeah.
I wonder if this stream is really just gonna be me getting the shit kicked out of me because of power creep in Yu-Gi-Oh! Like I'm using metal foes and I'm probably still gonna get the shit kicked out of me. That's a sad thing. I mean, it's Metaphor's Yubel, but still, I'm probably still gonna get the shit kicked out of me. Because I'm probably not using those optimal plays and not playing, like, Yang Xing Metaphor's. I'd definitely say Yang Xing is stronger than freaking Yubel. Oh no, again.
Yeah, definitely.
Gishkyo TK. I should probably screen share with you so you can see the stream easier.
Yeah, probably because
Yeah.
my Twitch lags quite a lot.
Your screens. Yeah. Yep, Instant Fusion Norden. Yep. Love me some Norden. Ever told you I hate Norden? With a passion.
Yeah, even for Norden isn't really a huge problem right now because there aren't really any tier 1 rank 4 decks currently.
Still annoying. Go ahead and summon your tree toad.
Oh yeah, Tree Toad, of
Rip.
course. I hate that card so much. Like, it's so easy to summon.
Seriously, so fucking good and so easy to summon. Like, really? Man,
I
fuck
have no
frog.
idea what they thought when they made that card.
Get frog support. And make a couple of dudes like, yo, substitute token come on, ban. Like, you can kill
Yeah,
yourself.
obviously. Substitute was one of the most broken cards ever released.
Yeah, like really? Like you really think that card can come off banned? That card comes off unbanned, then you're about to get hit with fucking triple substitute. I mean, triple tree toad in one turn. Like, spread your butt, it's coming.
And that FDK will be possible again thanks to like cannon shoulder or something like that anyway, so no way that card can come back.
He's like, oh, it was Mass Driver that was broken. No, it's definitely Tree Toad. Like, you're just frickin' one other monster you can tribute and send everything from your deck to the graveyard. Wow. It's kind of hard to believe that in like 10 minutes I've already gone through like four different duels, but that's what happens when you get destroyed or fucking people scoop. Or I
Yeah.
scoop. Ew, this hand sucks. Never mind, I guess it doesn't suck because my opponent keeps on fucking quitting like anybody. There's so many people on right now too. Like fucking Agent Ice saying frickin' rip Yu-Gi-Oh! Like look how many people are on.
That drama with Asian eyes is so funny.
It's getting real dumb. No pendulum, no frog cards. Oh wait, I'm playing a pendulum base deck. Like
Yeah, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is not dead yet, that's for sure, but it all depends if we will get the new anime in next year or not.
Yeah, next year needs to be much better. I'm not a big fan of 2016 Yu-Gi-Oh! I think I enjoyed 2015 much more. I enjoyed the Duelist Alliance era. This era is kind of meh.
Personally, I didn't enjoy Duelist Alliance era at all.
Really?
Like five broken decks
I'd
in the
rather have
last.
five broken decks than fucking what we have now. You know what? I'm just gonna host the fucking duel. This is getting stupid. No one's a duel. Like, Monarchs, I hate Monarchs. I've always hated Monarchs, so them being top tier shit structure deck, like great. No, fuck that. Fucking Burning Abyss again, like you should have been dead in the Duelist Alliance era, but nope. Still top tier shit. Fucking Pendulum, like you can eat a dick, like Sorcerer should have been limited. Fucking Unicorn can go eat a dick. And I don't mind Cosmos. But But
You
they
don't
can.
mind Cosmo? Oh.
I don't mind Cosmos. They're probably my favorite out of the top tier decks. And I mean, a little bit of a couple of hits, I wouldn't be fine. But then you splash card Demise, that card can eat a dick. And then you splash it on Cosmos, then it's like no.
Yeah.
It's just like, oh great, so fucking a super broken card. Like I swear to Christ, sometimes I really can't understand how people don't think card Demise should be hit. Like, oh, but it helps throw to attack, so that justifies the fucking card that allows you to go hella plus and go hella stupid broken. It's not really the lower tier decks that are fighting against the meta. It's the back row in the fucking floodgates that are fighting against the meta. I don't see anybody here. It's like an invisible person. I'm scared.
Lost.
So, I don't know. I mean, if that's what helps them sleep at night, knowing that all they have to do is they can run any fucking deck and play like fucking 20 fucking traps and card a demise, like. You saw it. You might have saw it in fucking Dark Lords on Wednesday. Like that was the first time I played Card Demise, and I was like, "Yeah, this is broken. Like, is stupid. All I had to do is just decrease my monster count, increase my trap card and spell card count." Ew, nothing good comes from fucking reasoning. Oh, speak of the fucking devil. Speak of the fucking devil.
And we don't really have anything to prevent back row overextension, and Twin Twister doesn't help at all because it actually encourages back row overextension, not prevent it.
Yeah, and then there's some people that are like, two wrongs make a right. They're like, oh, well, all we have to do is not hit Card Demise, which is broken, and then just bring back Heavy Storm and Hoppy's Feather Duster, which is broken, and then that'll solve everything. Like, you know, they could just play Starlight Road.
Yeah.
And with their Card of Demise, they're gonna have a higher chance of drawing into that Starlight Road to stop your Heavy Storm or Hoppy's Feather Duster, and then look, you're still fucked. And if they don't have it, then it's a blowout, and then you'll be arguing on that end too. Like it either or, it's bad. Like nothing good is gonna come from frickin' bringing back an evil to fight an evil.
Yeah, I guess.
So that's just people in Yu-Gi-Oh sometimes. Yep.
Yeah, Dark Lords are pretty interesting. But they're still pretty inconsistent, and they don't have enough power behind them.
Just kind of mad that he had that card. Like, really? So I'm gonna get wrecked twice. Like, this is probably a game right here. Like, I really don't have any play. As soon as I play this, he could just use this. I don't like this Dark Lord. I probably won't play him. No, like, right, you know, I'm right back where I was in the previous duel. Like, the first duel. Like, just opening up, like, not great at all. That's all I got. Like, I really needed that fucking Call of the Haunted. Could at least win the tear. But yeah. Visionizing his drama alert shit. So
Yeah,
stupid, man.
Isinai is not even a Yu-Gi-Oh channel anymore.
Really
Basically.
not.
Maybe I should unsub from him or something.
I was never
I'm not
subbed in the
sure.
first place. I unsubbed a long time ago, even when he's doing freaking Yu-Gi-Oh content. I unsubbed. Anybody here? Nope, he went to work. I guess I can fuse. So, anyway, I just need any metaphors monster because you're one and you're eight, so guess I'll go ahead and grab like guess I'll grab another one just in case he wants to pop one of my pendulum scales. No, because then he'll probably pop the other eight. I don't know. I don't know. I could fuse from my hand, but either way, this duel. Like just this card. Like you don't even need the change of heart. This card is the only card you need, the trap card. This card's so good, using it twice.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
I'm waiting for him to use it. Like maybe he's waiting for a threat. Kind of just want to fuse now. So I can delta my area and then draw an additional card. I could draw a card, could be a revival. Just I don't have any good Metalfoss monsters. Like I can go into you. Like you'd probably be the best one I can go into right now. I can't go on. Wait, I can't go on anybody else, actually. Yeah. Freaking drawing you, Bell. Shouldn't you have fucking played that when I set up my pendulum scale? Whatever. Alright, go ahead and play your trap card. Try to pay 1,000 turns to the deck. No? Oh, you can just block destruction with him. Yeah, that works. I was like, I thought you were just gonna pop me. Ah, drew exactly what I needed. Oh, I knew I was gonna drown some revival. You gonna use your factoring and phase pop my set card? Yep. Yep.
That card is pretty nice.
Yep. That all the cards are fairly good. Yep. Do it again. Summon Dark Lord Zerato. Get your dark pop me, I guess. Really can't do anything else. Everybody's different levels. Oh, yep, trippy bow for Lucifer. I forgot Lucifer was even a thing. I don't even play him. He's not even necessary.
Well, it's my favorite Dark Lord, so I don't include that card.
I mean, he's badass. He doesn't look badass. He milled another trap card, didn't he? He did, but at least he doesn't have any Dark Lords on the field that can use that effect. Is there any way I can get two Metaphose monsters? I don't think so. Pendulum summon you. And I guess I can just tag. You only use your effect when you're summoned, right? Good chips to make a specimen Dark Lord opponent ones. But you can send cards to the top of your deck equal to the number, blah blah blah, and gain bite points. I kind of forget that you have that effect. And I think I'll just attack your Dark Lord Zerato and then use my effect, pop myself, and set one of my Metaphobes. I guess the trap card. I don't really need the fusion card right now. I guess I could crack my scale, that wouldn't be terrible. Get a double search. That's risky. So far I'm not getting destroyed, but smell the top card of your deck. I don't like that play, but sure. I'm not sure if I'll play that card, just because I don't like taking an egg, you know? You gotta discard that and another card? But I guess if you can do plays like that, then... Where the hell is Superbia? Like, I haven't seen Superbia all fucking duel. What's up, Anime Knight? Mm-hmm. It's paying a lot of life points. I guess I'll go ahead and activate my Oasis. He's just running out of plays. Like, I think he should have just done the Christia play and locked me out of the freaking duel by now. Mm-hmm. That's fine. Oh, thank you. This is the guy who's losing a lot of life points because I keep on fighting against these 3,000 fucking beaters. Alright. I should be able to do something now. Yep. Another Metaphose search. Sure. These Tongue Twister is so useless.
Yeah.
He might be out of play. It seems like he's running out of plays, though. Especially since now I'm in the duel with the pendulum mechanic. I think I might go ahead and go into this guy. He'll be pretty strong. No. You're not that useful, are you? Could you handle something right now? I could target two Metaphose cards. graveyard and card. I don't think I have any mana. Oh, I can return my trap cards. And then I can spin back one of his monsters back to his deck. Is that what you do?
Okay, first time I feel.
No, return it to the hand. Ew, no. If it's back to the deck, like, hell no, I want to return his shit back to the hand.
If it's returned to the deck, it will be too broken, I think. So it's easy to summon in the deck.
But it targets, not like Tiramisu. Like, fucking Tiramisu and Ignister are way stronger. Alright, so I'll go to my boss monster, I'll run you over, and then I'll run you over. And I still gotta deal with you, but at least you're not too terrible at the current moment. I think White Joe purchased Froze.
Huh?
I can't activate my Metaphor's Fusion. Can't do anything.
Why?
I don't know. I think my Jupiter just froze.
Oh, I guess.
Rip, I can't do anything. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, I guess just lag or something.
Alright, yeah, I'll go into this guy. You and you. Holy crap, that was super laggy. And I'll go ahead and return, draw a card. Of course. the problem with playing fucking Yubel. So, kill you. And kill you.
Still can't get rid of that Lucifer for.
Yeah, not right now. Maybe next turn. Next turn I can. Yeah, next turn I can. Wait, is this card sensitive from the failure? I could have popped him. I should have popped him and then popped him with my fusion monster effect. Oop, that was a misplay on my part. Little temptation too. Sure. Lucifer is just so anticlimactic. Like, he's not doing anything. See?
And just quit.
Yeah, I'm still watching it. I'm still watching it. 2 hours. Two to three hour stream. Okay,
YGL. Yeah, I watched that yesterday.
Yeah, I'm still watching it while I'm playing Monster Hunter. Alright, YGL, what happened? Are you okay? You're kind of scaring me. Hello? I think I might have to close and reopen you. Oh no. Everybody can see my Ace Attorney shit. I'm being correct shit. Okay, I need to fix this again, because it's probably the wrong size when you reopen it. Good, thank you, YGL. Yep, see, YGL went down. That means Rip Yu-Gi-Oh.
Lols.
I don't know, I just find this stale. Especially since we gotta wait even longer for the next ban list, like...
Yeah, because the words is going to be with the current ban list, basically. And, of course, combined with the OCG ban list.
Mm-hmm. So...
I think Blue Eyes is probably going to win in that tournament.
Yeah, and Blue Eyes seems like a really strong contender. I think Blue Eyes, PK, or something pendulum-based, because I can easily see fucking Keating just kicking the shit out of Blue Eyes.
maybe, I guess.
Like, Dark Illusions isn't legal, right? No. Right?
Yeah, Dark Illusion isn't legal in that event.
Okay, so you can't use Metal Foes, at least. Oh. Okay.
Oh, that deck kind of sucks.
Oh, thanks. Kind of needed that.
With Hydras.
Oh yeah, the new guy.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Mm-hmm. Thanks. Thanks for fucking shooting my monster. Ah, god, fucking kaijus.
Oh, that's why. To make the level 10 synchro with your monster.
Yep.
Basically.
That's dirty. That's disgusting. Wow, that's dirty. Dirty. That's real dirty. have nothing to say about that. Good. Ouch.
So what can you do against that?
I have no idea. I probably have the best Dalek of Fusion play. Turn your graveyard instead of to your side of the field. Okay.
And the opponent has protection from the graveyard as well. So you can't even target that monster.
Can do shit to it. How come I never get fucking revival? We're not doing that Pokemon Go shit. I'm not even getting the fucking app. Nope. Fuck that shit. I give no...
Yeah, it's like a pay-to-win game, more or less.
I give no...
And really, really playing game mechanics and stuff.
Nope, I give no shit about Pokemon Go.
And personally, I don't even like Pokemon anyway. If it was Digimon, then it would be probably a different story. But...
Feel Digimon.
And right now, Digimon is going down pretty hard as well with the new Atmon finger as well.
Mm. I can jump summon these two, I guess. Been here figuring out what I'm gonna do, but if you were like the level 4 one. Probably should have switched you in the pendulum scale with you. I could have went to a rank 4 play.
Well, that won't do much.
No. Give me like chain and snatch this away too. And then it gets banished. Like, yeah, alright. Wow, I'm getting my ass beat by fucking super heavy samurai. That's when you know fucking shit's just bad. Terrible ass luck. I need better plays. I really needed that Mystic Tomato play. That would have been like my best play. Instead I get my shit pushed in.
Unfortunately, battle searches are so bad.
So right bad. Wow. This will probably be my last time playing this deck. I don't feel like playing this deck anymore.
No, Resonators. They are definitely really good. Thanks to the new Synchro. But it seems like it's Zombies instead.
Goyle, motherfucking Guardian. Okay. Nope, this is gonna be a tough duel. Zombies. I'd rather they were so scary to see now. Such a strong enabler.
Yep.
Yep, you can snatch with my Mystic Tomato, but at least I get my effects still. As long as you don't Insta-Fusion Norton, I should be okay, right? And an ass ton of back row. Alright. So just going to tear.
Okay, why now?
I don't get that play.
That's not really the right thing.
Oh, okay. Every one card you control this turn, any monster effect as a target that card. Well, it says monster you control, not on the field, period, so. I don't know what you're trying to do. And even if you negate my effect, I still resolve in the graveyard. The monster factor is on the target, so I think that effect. I'm confused. I don't know. I don't know what that was for. I'll probably just leave it like that. Might as well deck thin. I'm probably gonna lose my Yubel right now, because he can just go Zombie Master, pitch a card, summon back his Golem Zombie, go into like a rank 4 play, go into like Castell, spin me away, so. Rip.
Yep.
No? Nope. You're really gonna take it that passively? That's surprising. Yeah, I can't even play this card anymore. Should probably take this card out.
My don't even have any more targets or something.
Because I drew it. I drew the target. Three level four lower. I'm only running one of the level three. I should probably tweak the deck. I'm more the level three guy, so I could just play this more often. I could go to Ultimate Nightmare. That'd be terrible. I could just keep wiping and go more defensive with Terror and then just Pendulum Summon. I just don't trust his back row. Like usual. It's hard to trust back row. Yeah, I'm not confused right now. Era 1s, I need an 8. Yeah, you know what? I'll pop my Terror, the Ultimate Nightmare, because I always have Call of the Haunted. So. So I don't need my Fusion card, but we'll go up to Ultimate Nightmare. I'm trying not to, you know, overextend or anything, because I don't want to run into like a Solemn. You want to sell him that? Sell him Strike, my Terran Carnate? That wouldn't be terrible. Hey, well, you wouldn't have to deal with Ultimate Nightmare. I really wouldn't care, really. I'd still be okay. As long as you wouldn't have a second sell him for my Pendulum Summon. Then I'd be like, fuck. Strike it. Yeah. I don't know. And then that whole expose mega capital G. Why is it telling me to select an effect to activate? I don't know. Your cards. Like, misactivate? In your first turn, last turn, you can bench this card from your graveyard and target one card you control this turn. Any monster effect that results that target this card is negated? I don't know. I go a little bit on the offense. It's the honest, she disables powers. It isn't bad. Like a weird merge of 7 and 8.1. I just don't want to do it. Like, I don't want to change my computer. I'm happy with the way my computer is right
here.
Now. And you're constantly bugging me about it. Is it gonna make me want to do it anymore? Like, oh, it's free. Like, I don't care. We'll fuck this card. I'm seriously up on resources, but I wouldn't say the duel is over. I still have plays. Yep, there's that Zombie Master. Oh, wow, he's got that play too. He's fine. He's got the Malicious and the Plague. Plague-licious Plays. Mm-hmm. Beals wouldn't be a good choice. Should I change this? I can go into tear. Yeah, sure. I'll make him struggle. Fuck it. Let's do more Yubel plays.
Oh, I think your Yubel missed the
time. Yeah, I think so too. I just thought of
because,
that.
Because, yeah, it has the damage.
I should just fucking take off all lens and then just put F. Like, this is so stupid. Fucking missing time. I'm so retarded. I don't even know why that's a fucking thing in Yu-Gi-Oh. So fucking retarded. Fucking missing timing. I hate missing timing. I hate that mechanic. Why is that even a mechanic in Yu-Gi-Oh? Why? Why do cards miss timing? Doesn't make any fucking sense. All because you put when instead of if? You just errata and just you really can just make a rule.
It's weird like that.
Stupid. It's stupid. All you would have to do is just say, alright, well, there's no more wins. All cards have wins say if. Like, thank you, Konami. Like, why? Because my card is fucking made in fucking 2000 fucking win?
I guess to make some decks less broken.
Shit. The decks that are already broken already have fucking if. Like, what could you possibly do if you change shit that has win to if? Nothing. Already, the shit that's already has if is already broken.
Yeah.
Don't give me that shit. Oh, God forbid you make my Yubel just a little bit fucking better. I'm salty.
Well, Yubel is an old card, so...
I know! Can you fucking update that shit?
Event effects are a lot more common than...
Can you update that shit? Please, Konami? Please? I'd be very appreciative. Okay. Do I not have any more targets? I don't have any more targets. Alright, well, I mean... I could Pendulum Summon and get fucked up with a Solemn, or I could not, and not get fucked up with a Solemn. I think I might Pendulum Summon too. You're just waiting for it, right? There it is.
Of course.
Of course. I was just waiting for it. I really don't have any more plays now. I would be okay if I just didn't miss fucking timing, but of course I did. I just do a lot fucking harder, all because fucking win. I hate the word win.
Laws. When it's fine if it's a monitor effect.
When is stupid. I'm glad he's drawing them some great fucking plays right now.
Wow, the trend of Lila.
Sure.
Well, the Quill Guard definitely doesn't work against that.
No, why? Sad that I'm playing Pendulum, I'm up on resources, and yet I'm still struggling in this duel. It doesn't make any fucking sense. I got my cards in hand, so at least you can't do Plague. Ugh. And a least I have limit reverse. I can protect myself from dying, because I'd definitely be dead right now if I didn't have limit reverse. So at least I drew into that. That was nice. Go and attack.
No, that's interesting.
Kind of wondering if he's actually playing any other resonators besides red. God damn.
Yep. God. I expect this.
Yep, so that's game. Of course he had everything. I hate when I lose duels because they have literally everything.
Well, it happens.
Oh wait, I'm not dead? I'm not dead yet.
Maybe I'm not dead yet, but...
What does this card do?
That terror won't work against Red Noah at all.
Against him, this card is graveyard. This card cannot be destroyed with all the traps on this card. Negate an attack? Okay. Ah, shit. I might be okay. All I gotta do is see what I draw into and hope that he doesn't fucking top deck.
Yeah, you can at least stall.
Mm-hmm. I can go into Ultimate Nightmare. If he didn't gain 3,000 life points, that'd be game right here. Because turn defense, go to terror, and pop, go to Ultimate Nightmare and attack his 5,000 run state. But yep. It wouldn't be game now, and then he could possibly top deck into something. It might be better to just kill the Goyo Guardian. That way he can't, like, top deck into a fucking... card. Well, he could draw into a card, put the card back on top of the deck, summon Plague, and then go into an 8 like Scrap Dragon and pop me. Oh wait, I can't use my Amorphos because I don't have anything. Ugh, that sucks. I can't do shit right now, actually. Scratch that. I can't do shit. I thought I could do something, but no, I can't. At least I'll kill the Goyo Guardian still. Like, oh yeah, I can pop and get the search. Like, no, because I have nothing. I need a metal for this monster. I need to pop my pendulum scale. I can't pendulum summon now unless I draw into the right pendulum scale. God damn it. Why am I struggling with this fucking deck? I'm probably just not playing it right.
Yeah, possibly.
I'm fucking Dark Ruffer when I don't need him and shit. He still has the melee play, doesn't he? God damn it. Why?
Yeah, right.
Why? How? Alright. Mm-hmm. Yep. You just start putting shit back too. Wow, that's annoying. And I don't believe I can revive my Metaphos monsters. Can I revive my Metaphos monsters? Even though they got hit with the Solemn? Yeah, fuck it. I guess I'll find out next turn. Actually, you know what? Stop that. Lose that Omega. No. Omega die. Omega die. He's got his plague back. Okay. Oh, now I get Rhoda. Alright. Do I even have any warriors left? Apparently I still have one. Well, if anything, if I can't do that play, I can at least summon Armageddon Knight, summon something, and then go into, like, Castell or something to get rid of him.
Yep.
Yeah, I can't remember my little foes monsters. Alright, cool. I can ride my Metaphos monsters. I might just do that play instead. I'm trying to think on my Metaphos monsters. Okay, Metaphos fusion. But then the only one I can go into is the 2500 one. Oh, fuck it. I don't really care if I lose this duel anymore. I confuse you with you. I can go into you? Oh, yeah, I could, but no. It's you with you, going to you, and then you will be able to go off, surprisingly, summon you. And I could put you back in the deck, which means that I now have a target to search for with you.
Oh! Well, two of the same card, love.
Why is Yopra? Wow! Rip. You know what? Aren't you a Metaphos monster plus a normal monster? Ah, oh, but I can only put back once per turn. God damn it. God damn it. Choose Terror is going to kill my shit. Oh my god, wow.
And that was pretty unlucky.
Oh! Fuck! Are you shitting me? I have to fuse so I can put it back into the deck and pop next turn. I have to fuse.
Wow. I guess.
I have to. Wow. 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 I can go into you and then you can target and spin back. Yeah, you know what? I'll do you. Like, you're not bad. Yes, okay, okay, we're not fucked yet. We're not fucked yet, people. Thank Christ for fucking this guy. Thank Christ. Oh my god, I can't believe I just drew into it again. Oh right, I forgot about your fucking skill prisoner, right? Does that mean I still don't shuffle? Yep, that means I don't shuffle. Fuck me! Oh my god! Should've spun back my own card. Forgot about fucking Skill Prisoner. Completely forgot about Skill Prisoner. Fuck me. Oh my god, this fucking duel. What do? I don't remember what you do. This card is something rare. You can special summon one face out from your extra deck. A pendulum monster. Metaphor's pendulum monster from your graveyard.
I pretty much survive something from the extra or graveyard.
Yeah. I'll get something from the graveyard then. Defense mode, of course, because he has a 5,000 beater. Wow. Wow, I can't believe I fucking... Oh my god, of course I drew onto it. Why? Yep. Yeah. So you can go ahead and put my fucking spell card back, right? Or is it a monster or is it a card? Card. Yep, so he can go ahead and put my fucking spell card back. No, wait, that'd be bad. Because then I could just still pop it and get the certain... I don't know what you're putting back, but all I know is that this duel is fucking retarded. Like, why am I having such a tough time in this fucking duel? I really shouldn't be having this tough of a time. Yeah, I am. Completely forgot about Skill Prisoner. Like, every single one of his cards is, like, perfectly there to fuck me right now. I know I have at least one more Metaphos monster left in my deck. Watch me draw it. Okay. flip this backdrop card, then I can activate this, pop this, and I believe that the effect monster is Pendulum Scale 8. Yeah. Ah, yes, we're back at, in this duel. Pendulum Scale set. I'm in this duel. Pendulum Summon pretty much a lot of you. You. And I'll literally just make like a rank 4 and get rid of you, like Castell or something. I'm tired of this shit. Dealing with your bitch ass all fucking duel. Ah! Yes! I came back into this duel. I'm alive. The stalling of Yubel plus the pendulum mechanic equals broken. Oh, right, I can only put back once per turn. Never mind, I was gonna fucking pop. Oh, rip my Alchemist. It must be Fusion Summon, can't be Special Summon by the way through. I was like, oh yeah, I can put this back, and draw a card, and pop Terror, then get off to Nightmare, then hit a Walter Nightmare plus Alchemist. He's like, nope, never mind.
Random MST.
Yep, random MST. Here goes my pendulum scale. You still have Raiden. I'd probably just like set Raiden so you don't die. You don't know what I have right now. You're in cowboy territory, man.
Okay.
That's probably a game. All you have is right and left. Because I can just go Oasis. Yep, GG. Attack, and then attack again. Oh my god, that duel. That took forever. Yay. I don't want to talk about that duel. We'll just take out Luster. Like, I don't even use him. But he is good with Metal Foes.
Why is it you have so many decks in here?
Because every single deck that's been on Daily Duels I make on here, and then when they take it off of Daily Duels, I don't delete them.
Why?
I don't know. Because I'm lazy. That's the answer. I made this deck, but I never ended up playing with it. Probably needs some tweaking, but I'll go with it for now. Okay, we'll try Shadow All You Go. Go against Dr. Phil.
Laws.
Set. Card demise.
Yeah, that's probably what's going to happen.
I'll just set 3, goddamn. Set a monster and then...
No, this is a pretty slow hand.
Really slow hand. Reveal to me what you're playing. Oh, Riddles. Alright.
Now that's pretty annoying tech.
Yep. No, no, Griddles, they're fun, you know? They get to snatch Dale. Opponent's monsters.
And they can play Triad as well.
Yep. I don't even know what I want to do right now.
Yeah, you probably don't want to summon anything because it will get stolen anyway.
I guess I'll just start poking you with Armageddon Knight, I guess. I'm just worried about you using Griddle Impact and popping me. You know, I'm flip summoning to get my start first. Give me. Because I don't want you to use Griddle Impact and pop me while I'm set. I'd rather get the search of the fusion card. Never mind, he has a strike, of course he does.
Lol.
I hate strike at 3! Why
yeah, same.
The fuck is that card at 3? Can anybody tell me why the reason why that card is still at 3 and will remain at 3?
Because we haven't caught any new bandits yet.
Man, fuck that. So annoying. You got another strike?
Lol. Wow. That was a strike.
Alright.
That was.
Alright. Alright, fucking strike. Fucking strike. Oh my god. Why? Wow. Alright. Can only activate the effect of greater impact once per turn.
Oh, that's interesting. Using some shock cards as well.
That way he can go into Bomber Extractor to go into Troop Toad, man. Cell balance. Cell balanced. Strike at 3, cell balanced. Strike. Really? Multiple fucking strikes. Awesome. Thank you. I'll probably proceed to go into Griddle Slime Jr. This man telling me a second. Actually, you know, I probably should have pitched Special Summoned. Yeah, I probably should have done that. Pitched Terror Incarnate Special. I mean, Ultimate Special Summon. I forgot I had it in my deck for a second. I mean, I drew it.
Oh, Khaos as well.
Why the fuck not? Why the fuck not, man? Still is annoying. But that's what happens when you first get a kind of. Makes sense without no, because then he'll just summon himself back and fix up. Hedgehog can get a search. I'm just trying to ponder what I want to do. My 36 for summon dragon, pop your other fucking shit. Guess I could pop the freaking thing. Like I could pop this. This isn't useful right now. I don't care about taking the damage, really. Like, this isn't a threat. Like, yeah, get rid of the impact. Stool's annoying. I'm going to Utopia Lightning. Yeah.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
Watch me get fucking Kydrid again. Really would have loved to get my fucking fusion card. That kinda sucks that I got striked and then I striked again. No, Solemn Judgment should be at 3, Solemn Mourning should be at 3, Solemn Strike should be at 3.
Obviously.
Obviously, man.
It's such a good format.
Oh my god, come on. Really? I get rid of both of them and he gets the third one? Like, of course. Of course. Go ahead and summon your another alligator pop with Great Old Impact. Take my shit in that game. More of that. Awesome. Yep, of course he has it. Of course, that's game. Of course he has both the fucking Gradle and another Impact in his hand to do the play. Of course! Why? Oh my Chaos, can you please tell me why my block is so fucking terrible? Of course he gets double Solemn Strike, triple Impact, like, come on. Where are my fucking Revival cards? Nowhere to be fucking found. I hate Yu-Gi-Oh! It's so luck-based, it's not even funny. So much luck. It's pretty much do the same exact fucking hand.
Another very slow hand. I guess maybe you need to run polymerization as well.
Holy shit. Core Star Condition. I'm gonna lose.
Dark Magician is going to be so expensive because a Dark Magic Circle is like Secret Rare.
We still don't have Eternal Soul, right?
We will get in the Legendary decks too.
Disgusting, wow. Dark Magic Circle plus a true name, alright.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Alright! Alright! Go ahead. Fucking... Yep.
And then a pot of... Death Wires as well.
Yep.
It's kind of a big instinct to see if it's going to get played or not in the future.
I think it will. Oh! There goes all my life points. I didn't need those anyway. Rip my fucking life points, right? Fuse and just want to pop that circle. Even though he has another fucking circle, so it doesn't even matter.
Yep.
How come whenever I play Dark Conditions and I play Dark Magic Circle, I would never get a fucking another card? Like, never. Yep. Oh, cool. It's a pretty decent draw. Kind of wish I didn't take fucking 7,000 fucking points of damage last turn. So watch him pull off the same exact fucking play. I can just be like, Dark Magic Circle, true name. Like, GG. Like, okay. Again? Of course. What's your name?
Oz.
How? You should have banished like the majority of them with your fucking pot. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm. Now you get the ass ton of back row, so of course. Navigation, Eternal Soul, like this duel. It's not gonna be too hot for me. In the dark, just circles, that way you can't banish my shit. This card has to remain face upon the field, so when the chain resolves backwards, it won't be on the field to activate the banner, so... Okay. I mean, you're two Dark Magicians. Oh, because it's then. What? Don't you have to be on the field to resolve your effect? Wow.
I guess you don't, after
all. That doesn't make it... Yu-Gi-Oh! What? That doesn't make any fucking sense! Doesn't make any fucking sense. It's a continuous spell. Has to remain up on the field through all its fag. Alright, game. Alright.
In North America, that's probably the case, but in Europe and in Russia, it's different.
Alright. I have nothing to say about that. Nothing. Wow. That's annoying. Playing by the MOCG, boys. You know, that's still game. Yeah, you got it. You probably still have it. Because I just remember you have Eternal Soul, which means you could just summon Dark Magician and attack over my Armageddon Knight for a game. But that's because I lost fucking 7,000 life points. Right, because it's a new fucking window. But I might have something. That's fine. Yep. Yeah. You know what? I just thought of a plan. Call the Haunted for Shadal Dragon, then I can set the Shadal Fusion. And then next turn, I could just fuse into another window, which will then fuse the dragon with the Armageddon Knight, and then the dragon will pop the Eternal Soul. Or he could just have a set Dark Magic attack. Alright.
Another one. I don't really like to play too many Dark Magic attacks because they can be like really cloggy and not all decks play a lot of back row anyway.
Mm-hmm. The thing, I'm sitting decently, but he still has six cards in his fucking hand, but I mean, he did Pot of Grief and shit,
yep.
So. Oh, fuck it. Probably should have summoned the window and attacked me. Well, you know, I don't even care if you kill it. I still get my fucking shit back. How else is all fusion so strong? Good. Oh, I know one card in your hand. I know you have dark magic attack. Shaking my head at that slifer play.
Yeah, yeah, one that more was pretty random,
it
for sure.
Killed me. God damn. It wasn't terrible. This fucking Yugi's kicking the shit out of me now. I love that new Slifer card art. It looks cool.
Hey, it's pretty nice.
Another rod? Oh, he got it back. Never mind. Let's say that. Holy shit. It's been rod this entire fucking duel.
Yeah, can't even activate. Navigate with wind on the field. If that card, you have to spell someone twice.
No, you don't. He played it last turn. He just summoned one.
Oh.
Yeah, I remember.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
I guess maybe it counts as one summon or something.
I think it says then. So, summon time. Then if he can do the additional summon, he's additionally summoned. Oh, now I get this. Say, couldn't he negate that and navigate? Doesn't he have to navigate in there? Oh, he has to control a dark condition. Ooh. Okay. if only I didn't have 1,000 life points left, I might be okay. Another rod. So you're telling me, out of all the 10 cards that he banished, he didn't banish one fucking rod? Because I believe that's all 3. I believe that's all fucking 3. Yep. Mm-hmm. God damn. All I had to do is survive a fucking turn. Can I survive a fucking turn? Like, wow, really? Watch him just kill me right now. Wow. Why would you play that? So bad. You know, like, you deserved to take that L. That was dumb. That was fucking retarded. Wow. That was actually bad. Want to do some tag duels?
Yeah, possibly. I guess I'll open up my Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro.
Yep! You wanted to draw! I have nothing to say about that. Like, all you had to do was just get that last 1,000 in. That was just sad.
Yeah.
Alright, you on?
Yep, I'm changing my deck currently.
Okay. Stack while you do that.
I'm not sure what should use.
What, that deck? Of course, of course. Fucking card demise is the fucking best, man. Card's broken. It's fucking fair. It should totally not be hit.
Yeah, it's probably not going to get hit, unfortunately. Because Konami still wants to make money from that card, probably.
I swear to Christ, if they don't hit that fucking card. That's all I have to say about that. For the love of fucking Christ, if they don't hit that card. You know what? I need the other Metaphos guy. Oh, and here it's still Metaphosis. I'll get this right here, right? I need to actually play this guy, so I can actually search for him. Oh, the Ultimaya deck? No. I want to keep you, because you guys are my beaters, but... I would just keep the high consistency, like you and you. You, I'm not sure if I really need you. It's because you're a beater.
Okay, who will host the deck well?
You. Probably drop you down to like two. But Jack Grupper can be helpful in Armageddon, and I can't. That's fine. Okay, three of you. And where's the other middle for this guy? And other pigeons count 8. Three of you. And this guy. That anymore. Give me like 1 second. I don't know. Fucking Ray. Tokyo Ray. I don't know. I don't really feel like thinking about it right now. Just throw him in there. Because Ultimate Yubel doesn't really take it slow. And I don't want to pitch these monsters. I'd rather keep them and draw them into the ultimate place. Alright, I'm ready now.
Okay.
Card demise can go in everything. Helps the lower tier decks fight the upper tier decks, right? It helps my lower tier freaking Dark Lords fight that upper tier of dramas.
Okay, I'm posting.
It's like, why haven't I seen you? It's still unsinkable.
Yeah, I'm playing with something really unusual this time.
Okay.
But it's probably one of your most hated decks.
Probably because you're not using headphones. Because my mic is actually maxed out. Like I can't go any louder than I currently am, unless if you. Maybe the mic? But I think even the mic is maxed out on its volume.
Oh, I start? Okay.
Yeah. Oh no, not compromise spellbooks.
No, I don't use compromise, you know.
No, you gotta use it.
I actually want to keep my cards in my hand.
Did I just get quieter or louder? That answered my question.
Yeah.
Did you just hear what I just said?
Yeah.
Did I get quieter or louder?
Seems about the same.
Okay. Okay, because I turned it. I turned the knob, and I'm not sure. It's on the back, so I'm not sure if I turned down or up. All right. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Am I louder or quieter?
Louder a little bit.
Okay. Okay, that helps. Just a little bit. Slightly. That's literally max. The knob on the back of the mic is at max. Everything is maxed. Even my computer setting is maxed, so I guess the computer just doesn't want to make me that loud. Am I like a lot louder? Like too loud now? You having fun playing with yourself?
Lol. Yeah, a lot of fun. Prophecy is my favorite deck after all.
I wouldn't say it's my favorite deck. So, how come you're not playing Card of Demise? Don't you just want to like set your entire hand and play Card of Demise and draw no more cards because it's fair? But it allows
Void to... rank up version of Prophecy.
What? There's a rank up version?
Yep.
Alright.
Well, because I created it.
Oh, okay.
I don't think anyone else plays something like that.
You and your damn rank ups. Oh, catch that Twin Twister.
Yep. I'm fucking pissed off, of course.
Yep.
I guess I have to chain in that case.
No, is that your monster? Okay. Tremids. Deck is coming out, right? Yeah, but you got that Twin Twister. Son of a bitch. So get rid of that filth spell to get a different filth spell?
Oh, it can destroy my shit card. That kind of sucks.
Oh, yep. Yep, that sucks. Or he's just not, and just gonna pass it. I opened up kinda shitty. I can do a play, but it would require the use of your monster.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I guess you can use it. I probably won't be able to use it anyway.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna survive full circle.
Yeah.
And Christ, he didn't kill it, or I would have had, like, no play. So, Crystal Meth?
I guess.
Yeah. So, did they screw you real good? They pretty much take you out of the duel.
No, I still have plays, and I get the next throw as well with the fiance, but anyway.
Oh, that's true. If it's still there.
Yeah. I guess.
I go ahead.
If they have another Twin Twister, I guess, then I'm kind of screwed.
Yeah, Twin Twister, pop the side, pop your field spell, get nothing. Fucking Regeki, you're showing both of them, like, rip.
Okay. No, it's not all shares.
No. So what do you do? Once per turn, you can target.
You do much.
Once per turn, you can target one pit, how much you control, and then the rest of the time there's an attack equal to this current attack. So it's 500. So I lose 500, you gain 500? No, that's fine. I'm still 25, still stronger than you.
I guess you have to negate that.
I'm negating that. Now I'm 4,000. That dropped into shit. I use your normal summon. So, as long as you don't have an instant fusion Norden, I should be okay. Or you might be into the pendulum mechanic. I'm not sure. Either or. That's just instant fusion Norden. Norden summons back the fucking Tremi Master. Rip, cast away my fucking crystal meth tackle over my Ultimaya. Oh no. Because the rest of my hand's fucking garbage. Like, if I don't draw into Armageddon Knight or Dark Greffer, like, this hand is fucking trash.
Lols.
Actually, you know what? If this fucking sign.
Wow, seriously, double sign.
Never mind, just get an additional normal. Oh my god! Are you shitting me?
Actually, do with taunting.
Okay. I know you don't have any synchro monsters in your deck.
Yeah, if they had instant fusion, we would have been pretty screwed.
Oh, thank god. I'm just glad you didn't just do an additional summon of a 4. Wow.
Well, what the fuck happened?
I guess they quit.
Close.
Alright. They were gonna take all that damage. Alright, go ahead and host again. Thank Christ they didn't kill your monster. I thought he was gonna activate his effect and pop your set card. And pop your monster. Oh, it sucked because I needed that tribute.
Awesome.
You're going first again?
Wow, seriously? I just threw 3 Astra Force.
I'm sorry, my bad luck has leaked over to you.
It's not too bad, I can still do something.
I have the world's trashiest luck. I'm the only person who fucking scrubs out in the final round before getting their invite. Twice. At least that play was decent. Oh, snap.
Yeah, rank of Xyz change.
To whom? Oh. That was a pretty good play.
Yeah, pretty decent. That deck.
Oh no, he's gonna put the condom on. Oh, never mind. He's just gonna go into frickin' what's her face? We're gonna Guardian.
Oh no, Korokonic Guardian. Then traffic strap on Lightman doesn't work in the damage step.
Nope.
Fuck.
Yep. Unless he activates it now. I think he'll probably just wait till the damage. Oh wow, he's actually activating it now.
Wow, that's insane.
Like, nah.
Surprising.
Nah. I mean, he's like, god damn it. Ah, that hurt. He should have just attacked him and waited till the damage step, man. Hey, do you care about that?
No.
What? No. No. Please let me draw. Wow. Wow. Worst hand ever.
Well, again.
Yes. Where's Armageddon? I'm Doc Grapper.
Lols.
So guess what I have in my hand now?
What?
I have 3 red resonators, an oasis, a twin twister, and a resonator claw.
Lols.
Oh my god. Really? I don't know why anybody would want to impersonate me. Oh, this hand. Like, I couldn't draw into Armageddon Knight or Grapher or Nally or nothing. Like, why? Why just all this fucking resonator shit?
What deck you are playing anyway?
Ultima Yubel.
But why are you running resonators in there?
Because you can go resonator summon Armageddon Knight, send Nally, go into Coral Dragon, summon back Nally, and go Null Smile.
Oh yeah, that's not bad.
Mm-hmm. It's just I need the Armageddon Knight. Triple Armageddon Knight, the Rota, everything. It's like nah. You just drawing the shit. Alright. God damn!
Wow, so much back, though.
I'm a blind. Fuck it. Get rid of those two. Fuck it. Oh, it's
no,
heroes.
It's masked heroes.
Ew. Paradox region and everything? Alright.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah. So mad. Like how do I open up all them resonators though? Carry me, senpai.
Not sure if it's possible.
I swear to Christ, if I don't draw a fucking Armageddon Knight. No, my luck, I'll probably just draw you, Bell. I think it's like a Shadow Mist.
It's possible.
How I open up? I'm not sure how this duel's gonna go. The other guy's playing fucking electromagnetic Trimid, I guess. Like electromagnets are fine by themselves. I don't really need Trimid, the addition of Trimids, but and the hero guy too. And I open up like shit. I'm like it's probably the most shit I've ever opened up with this deck. No, I think it's had worse.
That's.
Hmm.
Well then.
Yeah, well then.
That's not good.
Nope. That's fucking terrible. Dark Law. Great.
They can't really stop it either. No. Well, actually, Norito helps against that.
I bet they have a Solemn.
I'm not sure if it will stick or not.
I bet they have a song that as soon as you chain to stop that, they're just gonna stop you with the song. And you're gonna lose your monster, get in the game, and they're gonna resolve their fucking fight.
And I don't have enough spellbooks in the graveyard for Fate to banish it as well.
You gonna just change him to Dark One now? Hopefully I can at least kill it by the time it goes around to his turn so he won't get to search and it won't be on the field. What's up, Matt? Alright, well, we probably lose. Oh wait, you can fake him, right?
I can put one of them face down.
And Christ for Fate. Dancer face down. Stop. Gordon Guardian's bitch. She will be a bitch to deal with. Never mind, he is called the Haunted. Never mind. Of course.
But I can negate it.
Yeah, that's true. But I'm just saying, like, of course, he needs his tag partner fucking shit. Because with the one of the cards that I didn't Twin Twister, like, give a shit about fucking Paradox Fusion. And Twin Twister that one. Ryeki? Like, please stop.
That will be very bad.
No, for Granite Guardian, please, no.
Well, thankfully.
Oh, Christ. Like, dude, this play was fine. That was probably one of the most optimal plays he could have done, is use your Call of Haunted. Thank God for Narito. I could put one of your spellbook cards back and draw a card.
If you want to, but yeah.
I think I might have to, because I'm still just drawing into shit.
But then it's in your deck.
Oh, yeah, of course. Alright, yeah, this is officially, like, the worst fucking opening hand ever. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Wish I had a level 4 Lord in my hand. I can't even play that card, or that card, like, just rip. At least do this. I guess I can double sync 8. I can summon red, and then I can sink, and then I can sink again. I can go into an 8. Oh, I can go into Crystal Meth. Yeah, I'm going to Crystal Meth. No, because you're a tuner. Well, I kind of would like to go into Coral Dragon and pitch my Yubel that I drew to pop, but I couldn't do that because then I'd have to sink again. Let me look at my extra deck. What do I have? Some scrap. I can't go into Beals. I can go into Void. Yeah, I could go into Void. Void might be pretty decent. Yeah, Void. Yeah. This is sad. This is real sad.
My Ashtaruk, you can't go into that. The car's dark tuner.
Oh, right, it is a dark. Rip. Scrim, Void. Alright, Stardust. Stardust wouldn't be terrible. So, should I go into Crystal Meth? Yeah, you know what? I'm going to Crystal Meth. I won't Coil Dragon and pop. I'll go into Stardust Charge Warrior, draw a card, and then I'll go into Crystal Meth.
Because now we have something to negate the spell tap and then the monster effect as well.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Now I draw the fucking 4. You know what? Yeah. I can discard Special Summon, then I can go into Coral Dragon, then I can sync the Coral Dragon with the Stardust Charge Warrior, and go into Altamaya, and then set a card. Yep. I get to draw 2 cards. Yay. Nice top deck. Let's draw off that Stardust Charge Warrior. Coral Dragon. Not gonna be able to pitch the pop, though. Ooh. There we go. I was saved.
Yep.
Yeah. Well, this card's fucking useless to set, so you know what? Set this one. Yes. And now I will go into Crystal Meth. Alright, well, you're not a threat. Gargoyle, you're not a threat, so the Shadow Mist and the Dancer will die.
Yep.
Oh, I tap deck like a son of a bitch.
Yeah, pretty much.
An additional draw help. But now you lost your fate. You have more fates though. I think that's 3.
Yeah, no, it's at... Yeah, it's at 3, yeah, right. You both just used 2 anyway, because there's no point.
Okay.
It's on 3.
Alright, so we know he has a mass change. That's it. I'm so glad I put that fucking Stardust Charge Warrior in the deck. Like right before we tagged, I tweaked the deck a little bit. It's fine. Who the fuck is that?
Yeah, that's interesting.
Who is this guy?
Random.
Flash? I don't know what he does. It's kind of struggling. Okay, so you gotta change into, what's his name? But I could just
Koga.
Koga, but I could just negate and kill him, right? With Crystal Meth?
Yeah, I think so.
So, is that okay? But then he could just chain his max change second, because I know he has another one in his hand. I think I should negate this one and then let him get to the other one and then kill him through that way.
Yeah, I guess. Maybe that's a good idea.
Chain your second one? Yep.
Wow.
And we knew he had a second one because he had one set and he searched for one. And I took
it. Oh, yeah.
That's fine. I'll come
in. Yeah, 4 is an attack. Well, the Khaos goes on Norito then.
Oh, yeah. So all he has to do is attack. Don't activate your effect. If you activate your effect, Crystal Meth will snap your neck. And don't attack him Crystal Meth, because Crystal Meth will snap your neck. You're going to be bleeding out. Just attack and tackle with the Naruto. He held on for a long time. He seriously helped us out.
Yeah.
He kept us in this duel. He shall not be forgotten. Who the fuck are you form changing into? Oh, the guy who can't be destroyed by battle. Rip.
Yep.
If that Ultimaya can remain on my side of the field until my turn, I can just set a card and then summon Scrap Dragon and pop him, so...
I guess attack card or quite Gargoyle.
Yep. That's pretty much it. That's fine. And this guy pretty much out of place. If an Ultimaya dies though, then I'm out of place. Let's do 4 cards in hand. Thinking of like every contingency in my head to try to see how he can get out of the situation besides just throw Regeki at us. Let's just throw Regeki at us and rip, but
like, then yes, good.
Through his monster effects, I'm trying to think how he can do it. Alpha? Alpha's fine. Unless he has Poly, and then.
Yeah, then. Pretty bad.
That would be terrible.
That case.
Naruto, come back! You can negate that Poly.
if I had a miracle stack, then I could bring it back. But I would have to draw a Sigurd's or Eternity or something like that. Okay, what it does?
Something feels like there's something
on the hand.
Ew. Yep. Alright, so, at least now
that
you have a Tremid Monster.
Oh, wow. I haven't seen it before.
Okay. No. No. I should be able to clear up this whole field, actually. Because I just attack you. Do you have some kind of special effect? It doesn't destroy the citizens' control, and blah, 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 blah. No. Alright, cool.
There's only one monster I can attack for.
I'm gonna pop him, Scrap Dragon.
Oh, yeah.
Pop that, pop that. This man is drawing into nothing. Watch him top deck into Regeki. I swear to Christ, if he top deck into Regeki, I'm breaking my neck. I'm snapping my arm. I'm dead. Rip. Rip Yubel Master, he's fucking dead. He killed himself. What? Don't I gain the attack if I battle a level 5 or higher?
Yes, you do.
I didn't gain the attack. This card gains. This card battles level higher. Opponent controls during damage calculation. This card gains attack equal to the current monster attack that's battling. What the fuck? Okay, I'm confused.
Yeah.
Is there something that's stopping me from doing that? Like, that kind of put a wrench in my plan. I can only attack him too.
Oh, the Fiat spell, I think. The Fiat spell prevents your crystal.
Oh, shit. Then I'm dead. You can just attack over my fucking crystal meth and I won't gain the attack. Oh, shit.
Yeah, that kind of sucks.
Never mind, I have twin twisters. Never mind, I'm okay.
Oh,
okay.
That's good then.
Oh, shit. I was about to lose my crystal meth. No, I'm okay. I'm okay. Woo! Ooh, I just gotta do it, like, as soon as possible.
Yeah.
Hold me a button. Don't fuck me over here. Oh, dear, bro. If you fuck me over, I will literally fucking eat my hat. You know what? I think I'm just gonna play it now, because if he goes into battle phase.
Yeah, just in case.
I'll take the neg. I don't like the idea of taking the neg, but I'll take the neg. Damn! Damn, and get that attack drop. You ain't stronger than me, fool. Actually, I probably should have done it before and then just killed you before.
Yeah, maybe.
Ah, yes. Eat a dick!
Oh, Grandma? That's pretty random.
Wow, I mean, that's a nice top deck. Carter won, but I'm just fuck his shit up. Like, ask me if I can get shit about Grandma. You don't do anything. Type me with Grandma, I'm gonna negate you. Get that fucking grand old piece of shit out of here. It's a card at one, but it wasn't the card that you needed at one. You needed Regeki.
Yep.
God damn. So, I mean, I really can't use that Silent Dune, so if you want to keep the cards in your hand, you can just go Scrap Dragon and pop the Silent Dune. Or you're just going to attack and you're just like, fuck that. It's not worth the pop.
Yeah, I think we can just attack at no point.
There's plenty of life points between us. Yeah, fuck up that fucking Sphinx. You should attack the Sphinx with the Crystal Mass. You can gain his attack.
Yeah, probably.
RIP.
Doesn't really matter, but like...
Okay, so what do we know he has in his hand? We know he has, Virizion? We know he has that in his hand. I don't think we know his other two cards. How many cards does he have in his hand? I don't remember how many cards he has in his hand. Oh, damn, now you got the strike? Alright, that's game. Goddamn. Three cards. Right. So we know he has Virizion and two unknowns. Virizion and two unknowns. God dang it, they have plenty of life points, though. Really, I don't even know why he summoned that Grimmore. Like, he knew I was gonna negate that with crystal meth.
Damn, that dot dot dot.
I'm like, nope, twin twister. Fuck your fail spell, nigga. I know what you're planning.
Well, you haven't activated it like 3 times now.
No, it's broken. Fucking Ultima, tell me Ultima is not broken.
I don't think it's broken.
It's so broken! So broken.
Because there aren't really that many decks that abuse it. Like.
Dude, oh my god, you can abuse it in every deck. Especially with Gofu. Like, have you not been watching fucking Lithium's videos? Like, holy shit. I may be abusing Altamaya. It's either abuse Altamaya or abuse Buriat Fusion. Hell no. I shouldn't be able to summon. I'm not even summoning these monsters properly. It's like fucking Ptolemaios.
Yeah, maybe. But
god damn.
You would have to pretty much ban it to hit it.
Like I said, I'll bet in a year, when there be OTG or TCG, Altamaya is going to get banned. I will put money on that.
I think decks that abuse it will get it, but probably not the
ones that might. So that's game. There's no way you have one card. I can negate all monster effects. I can negate all spells and traps. That's game. Like literally, unless that card is negate attack. That's game.
Yep.
Even if it is negate attack, you just go scrap back and pop the set card before you even go into your battle phase. Don't you have to play negate attack when you declare an attack, not just any time? I believe so. It's been a while since the last time I read Negate Attack.
You have to activate in attack declaration.
Yeah, so there you go. Yep, that's game. Yep. God damn. Yeah! I came back! Thank you, Ultimaya.
Something like you play before I deck this well.
You're just gonna do some plays.
Cause why not?
What the fuck was that card?
Yeah, I think you have never seen it before.
I have never seen it before. Oh shit. That's so good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Wow. Alright, I see you. That's good. That's good. Alright. We got 5 more minutes. You wanna just get one more tag in? And then call it.
Yeah, we can do that.
Alright. God damn.
Maybe I use different deck this time.
Play a deck that has certain lovely synchros. So you can abuse Ultimaya because it's too strong.
I will play my Magicians in that case. I found the variant of Magicians. Right. No Kirin or anything like that.
Oh, what? No Kirin?
Yeah, it's a fun variant, not a competitive variant, because I cannot separate my DCG version and my fun, I guess it tries to summon dark requirements as well in it, so it's pretty crazy actually. It tries to summon all dimensional dragons that are in Arc 5 basically.
Okay. So when you're hosting.
What? Trying to host, but not sure what's doing. Maybe you should try to host yourself because it's not working for me.
Mm-hmm.
Just as can't connect the host or something like that.
Okay, I'm hosting. You see me? Oh no, it's Gemini and Zushin Mastery.
Open it again. Okay, now I'm in.
Alright, this will be the last dual stream. Call it. How'd you open?
Not too badly, but
okay. No pendulum call? Oh, you got at least you got that wasn't I. Do you play Skyrus too? Or no?
No, I don't have it in my hand.
Oh, okay. Anything else? Are you done? I'm doing something. Keating! That was kind of anticlimactic.
I have pendulum call as well, but I keep it as backup.
Oh, okay.
So unfortunately, I didn't throw a Sky Iris at, or any other monsters, so...
Oh, no, it's Gemini doing the fucking Chemical Beast fucking Malefic Stardust that I was doing on Daily Duels. Well, I mean, I do have Double Sync 8. Wait, I can just use your monster. Yeah,
you can.
Yeah, just use your monster. I have a 4 in the field, so. We'll use Quad Dragon Effect because there's some cards in my hand that I don't need. Yeah?
Oh yeah, don't forget to pendulum summon it back as well.
Oh yeah. I don't need this. Get rid of that.
Lost Storm Mirror for us.
Glad I got rid of that.
I'm not sure why people play it like Quaking or Dark is are so much better.
Card. Wow. Alright, that's broken.
Lols.
Actually, no, it's not, because it would have the red resonator. It was normal summoned. I'm trying to think. Well, of course, that's a card, but I'm just trying to think if there's anything else that I want to do. Still one more Maui, but Maui won't really do much right now. Yeah, I'm good. Just go ahead and set one card. Activate. Go and summon that crystal mass. And we'll pendulum summon your insight. And I'll keep it like that for right now. I don't want to go two ham. I'll tackle Prisma. Ah, I actually get that 15 in.
Yep.
They have a lot to do. Oh, oops, I only hosted at 8,000.
Well, you made a mistake like I did at first.
I'm so used to just hosting and tagging it being freaking 16 and yeah, it's just real. It's probably gonna be a quick duel then. If I would have went red, red, and they were some of my plague spreader, I could have went with the bolts, Maya, but I messed up. Please don't tell me you're playing Dark Horse. Oh, no, wait, Zushin Master, you're just playing Zushin.
Hey, is this pretty random?
No, it's Zushin Master, man.
Oh, yeah, right. Wow,
oh,
seriously.
Damn. Oh, damn. That's fine.
You're trying to stall so much.
Yep. He's gotta stall so that way he can reveal and put all the counters with Zushin. But I have the bane of Zushin's existence right now. Crystal Meth. As soon as you fucking reveal for Zushin, I can just negate and kill you. Pitch, pop, and then get, what's his name? To grab the card back? Oaf?
Well, first of all, do this then. Lols.
Oh,
I think I'll summon Ignister.
Oh, wow. That's disgusting. Wow. Nope. Stall is real. What are you going to get rid of? You're probably going to put it on top.
Yeah,
oh,
possibly.
Okay.
Or maybe not.
I thought he probably wanted to get that card back so he can equip it to his token. Wow. Wow, the fight's too strong. So, what? Use your what? Pendulum Claw, pitch, get your two thing. Use your pit. Oh, wait, you can just twin twist to the back row. Then Pendulum Claw. Okay.
Yep.
Oh, wait, never mind. I said you can't do that. Oh wait, yeah, you can. You have a pendulum call set. Yeah, you could win twin twister, pitch, pop, pendulum call, pitch, get your thing, pendulum summon, your oaf, and then tap, 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 game, because I mistakenly put only 8,000, so that's game. If that's 16,000, that would be game, but I mistakenly put only 8,000, so rip. I don't think Zushin Master's back row is really that bad. Oh, wow. That's fine. I only pop the pendulum call. So I guess it's not game. You should have summoned that with the mind attack mode. What's that last card in your hand?
Armageddon Knights.
You are your normal summon this turn?
Yep.
What are your normal summon? Oh, you normal summon the Time Sword. Wow. I think just got Regeki. Watch.
Unfortunately, my opponent didn't have anything with attack, otherwise I could have been
with the mind.
Small dog requirement as well.
Okay.
I'll supervise. Should have negated.
I'm trying to figure out what he's targeting.
Does it even target?
Does it target? This card target one Gemini Monster in your graveyard. So, yep, it does.
So
you going for Ox? Could you negate that and kill that? Yeah, that's game anyway. Yeah, that's murder. Yep. I didn't even see what he targeted. Yep. So I just couldn't summon something back. 28 booty guy? That's fine. I go single memories. Oh wait, you don't have another 8 in there. That's scary. Fucking time sorry. Just leave. That's game. I should have set another. I should have set my waste a second vehicle to my go off again. Alright. Rip.
Well, that was it, eh?
Yep. Alright, we're done here. We used the broken Ultima and Pendulum mechanic. It's too strong.
Yep.
Versus fucking Zushin back in Chemical Beast. Chemical Beasts are not that strong.
Yep.
So, yep. Alright, we're done here. So, I hope that you guys enjoyed the stream. Thank you, Omega Chaos, for joining me.
No problem. Cloud joins always.
I should be able to join next... to be streaming next Saturday. We'll have to see. If not, I will be sure to put up a video saying we're not streaming, because last time I kind of left you guys singing. Because I'll be doubling up with classes, because for some fucking reason, instead of getting a week off, they just threw me into my new class on August 1st, and I'm still in my current class. So, rip. A lot of shit to do. So, that's to be fun, including all the shit that I have to do for YouTube and stuff. Obligation job, you know, all that. So, link to the description to Omega Chaos's channel. Thanks for watching, and, yeah.